What's up, everybody, and welcome to a brand new episode of Farm to Grow Up with Celica Gaming. We are here as always, Celica and Caspar. Hello, Celica.
Hello.
There is an an event going on right now. Celica, she have to take it, so she just start with that.
Okay.
No, not like that. So you ask, why are we recording again? Why? Yeah, we actually been playing this game as always, on and off, and actually we are done now with buying stuff for the medals, pinky medals. So that's really, really cool. We still need to grind a lot. We still need a lot of feeders. We need to make it look cooler. We need expansion. You can see we have many gems as always.
We need a beach.
Yeah, we need to organize, make it much better. We got the new reindeer. Did you bought all of them, Celika?
Yeah.
Okay, then we can take a look at them after. We just feed. Yeah, we feed. Remember the flowers too for the wind.
Yeah.
Mhm. Oh, that's right. I'm trying to get all of the turkeys. We need this one up here. Nope, not that one. This one here. Yeah, it needs to be 20. Let's see at the time. Yeah, okay. But then next time, it will be up. So we have all of them. We try to collect all of. We also have the food. We have to try the crops. We have to grind. We have a lot to grind. Let's teleport to here. Take the cow.
Oh yeah, we need more teleporters.
Yeah, but all is for pink, and that's why I want to get everything first. Then we can do that, and we have everything.
Yeah, some sprinklers and that.
Yep, sprinklers is most important for flowers.
Yeah.
Not really for crops.
That can be
the latest.
Later.
The latest.
The end.
The end, yeah. Because when we put on the crops, we always go off, and the next time is always done. So it's really not necessary to do, but of course. But yeah, you can see in the back there, guys, we have some new reindeer. It was really expensive. We haven't feeding them yet because, you know, we don't really need them. So, but of course we will, and we also need to have no, is this called rail? I think. Is this called rail? I'm curious.
What?
A fence, you can call it fence, but yeah, okay, it's not called rail. handrail. Yeah, that was some thinking. I don't know why that, what. But that was in my mind. But yeah, of course, fins. So okay, I just feed them because they give gold nuggets, so we can buy more of them. I don't really need to. Oi, it's winter. So let's take. We have some flowers here for quest 2. We just take them. And yes, I know. Earlier I said, oh, this is the best for money. Yeah, but then we got the flowers. And then, sorry to say, the trees are really not important to farm anymore. Right, Celica?
Not
for money.
Really.
Not for
That's
money.
That's only for quests and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Oh.
And we are done now with it. Let me see. We need almond too. And it's not the season for almonds. And we need a lot of them. And we can only gathering them at the winter time, so yeah. But see here, guys, this is the stuff I want to show you. Cinnamon tree. Don't look special and don't give much gems, but actually we just need them to finish. And there was 5 pink medals per tree, so it took a little time, but you see we got it. And them two was only 2. Cloth tree was really cheap, so I'm so happy we got it, because you know, the grind have been, for me, in some area, it feel endless at some point, right, Celica?
Yeah.
We got one and then we needed another one. Especially the tea was incredible expensive to buy all the time. And the quest feels harder and harder. So, yeah, I don't know. But...
Yeah, the quest is always the animals.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, a tent. Camping tent.
Yeah, it's for the event. We're just playing here because we get the pink one, we get one here.
See, now we need 5,000.
Oh, we got a new one. Oh, yes, yes, yes.
What?
We get reward 2 of the pink.
Ooh.
Oi, to joy. Okay, shh, shh. Let's hit. Oh, you know that.
Ah, that one.
Oi, to joy, or what's this called? I don't know what it's called in English, but that was cool, man. Nice. That was so nice, guys. So cool, Celika.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, the bees. No. Don't want to take them right now. Yeah, we could. We should maybe, when we are recording, expand a bit. I think it should be, actually be, No, what we should do, Celika, right?
Mm-hmm.
We should actually... You're talking about the teleporters. That's what we really need.
But so, they're not for gems.
No, but we have... We can buy more. Actually, okay.
But shouldn't we use the pink one on feeders and sprinklers?
I think we need teleporters right now. What do you say?
I'm okay. I don't need...
He was talking about it.
I was talking about it, yeah, I mean, but I don't need it right now.
Sprinkles for every flowers will be kind of stupid right now.
Why? The expensive one.
Yeah, the expensive. But show me some expensive one.
The one in the end.
Okay, let me take a look on them. I just need... Okay, so when I talk, I just take the bees here because actually they give good money. A good... honey that I can sell for the pink one. But yeah, guys, we can expand one time today for sure. We for sure have the money for that. So let's do that and see if we can buy maybe some sprinkler or some feeders. I think I will go with the feeders. We haven't bought any feeders in months, actually. So I think I will vote for that, Celica, so then.
For what?
Feeders.
Okay.
I mean, we should actually have feeders all of the places because we really need it and I have to move them around.
Yeah.
And it looks stupid.
Let's check the feeders then.
But how much per feeder? Is it 2 or 3 or is it even 4? That would be...
4.
Okay. Yep. But at least... It's not necessary to get them very fast. We can always move them around, but we got more and more. I think you should show me the flowers if there's something really needed.
2 seconds.
Yeah, later when I'm done here. But you need to understand. I know there's gems flowers, but we really don't need it at the 3-4 gems flowers. It's really nothing.
Not yet.
Nope. It's really, really not necessary because we have... Sprinklers on the good ones. I think we have 4 or 5 good sprinklers, good flowers lines, who give a lot of, I mean like 40.
Oh, close.
No, 80% of all gems we earned is from that line, these lines. So, yeah. But I come up to you now. No, I sell.
Down here.
Wait. Let's just sell first, so we can see how much we have.
The tulips are good.
Okay, so how many flower is there? I think for one line we need 18 pink medals to a full line
here.
Of flower.
No, not this.
Okay, come back to you.
About... No...
Okay. You buy them. 5.
Yeah, here we go.
Did you plant what we need to plant? Broccoli.
I can't.
No, you can't. Oh, we got a new tomato. Nice. Yeah, guys, what we really need to work with is this one here. We need to make our fields looks better. You can see, so you can see where you have to expand. That's really, really easy to spot. That needs to be at the fields where they end. That's really easy. But one second. Yep, there we go. Boom. So we need to clear some crest. That will take some time, of course, but that will also go some time. So next time, guys, I just want to show you we are done now. That's so cool. Can we plant the broccoli now? Nope. Oh, I also need to plant the, but I will do. Just need
come
to
come down here.
Why are you?
In the middle of nowhere.
Yeah. I don't know if I showed last time we had this one here, all the road here on the flowers. I'm not sure about that, but yeah, we still need them there. I see. We it was not for the look. It was more for the you can run faster. So, but don't worry, we will work on this. Also looks cool. Where are you?
Over here. These maybe. They give a lot.
And they give good money, though. Yeah, okay.
And down here?
How much is down there?
They don't say. Let me take a look. Okay, maybe. Yeah.
5,000 or something.
40.
Are they better?
Yeah.
How much?
40.
Why are they? What name?
White.
Bellflower? No.
No. Down. Over
Osset?
The rose.
Oh, Osset.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I got you. Okay, they are here, the sprinklers, guys. So what we do, we put them... Let me see if I can remember it. No, it shouldn't
here.
Be here. Yeah. Like this.
Yeah.
And then like this. So we can... We can get one more line easy, because we have the bees, honey. But okay, yeah, we need that just for money. But all of them need, of course.
Yeah.
Okay, so can we expand? Twice? If we can do that, we can do this, and then that one over the with the fields. Then
yeah.
It looks much bigger. How much? No, I don't think. You can stay here.
Mm-hmm.
Then I can expand over here. I just think you don't have enough money. Gems and money. But it doesn't matter, we don't really need it right now. But this one is more important. Oh my god. Come on. Okay. There we go. There we go. Can you do it? No white?
Yeah, I can.
Do it. Okay. Okay, look on the map now. That looks better.
Ooh.
Now we only have the left corner and all in the right corner.
We only need 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, you're fast. Okay, so if you take the flowers, yeah. We really need to work. We have so much money now. So money is even not a thing anymore. We really need to work on the plant the crops, if you understand. So we unlock the last
yeah.
crops. That's also should be also be a thing here, right? We unlock every crops because I mean I grinded so much for this bastard over here. I mean, I was so tired of the dogs. I grinded and grinded and grinded for the dogs. Remember that, Celika? For the last dog?
Yeah.
What? Oh my god, they need food again. Let's keep them. The chickens are nice, but they're also... Oh, so okay, we don't have much gems left. That's fine. But yeah, I grind so much for the last ducks. Damn it, it's so long. The same I do now with the turkey. And you can see... What is it called? Musk recovery dog. Okay. Anyway, you can see here we only need this one here is the one locked. And see, require royal palm turkey. One point palm turkey. Palm turkey is this one here. And only one level more. So next time we get it. And it's again been me grinded for it because I don't know why, but I most take care of the animals and the trees. Celika sees more to the fish and the flowers and the crops.
Yeah.
Right, Celika?
Yeah.
So maybe we should start plant something.
No, you should still go after the wind first.
Yes, plan for the wind. We do it when there isn't a wind, and we do it off game because, you know, the video is more to show and then talk a little bit. It's not really much to progress because progress in this game is just off game actually, also for us. You know, we do our job and then we go off, and next time, boom, we can redo it again. You can't really play this game for a long time. Yes, if you want to take the trees, but the flowers need time, and they also give the most money and gems, right, Celika?
Yeah.
So, but the wind is pretty cool. Did you take the flowers?
I'm working on it.
No, not the flowers, I mean the...
Oh, the wind, yeah.
Yeah, they also have to move them when we're done with it, just lazy, right?
Yeah.
We can buy 3 sprinklers more, by the way, so...
Oh.
Yeah, we need to get that line done. Are you not fish yet?
No, I'm taking the flowers first.
Yeah, I know, it's fine. I just plant these. It's only take 20 minutes, guys, and yes, we can water them for like 3 minutes off, but we're too lazy for that. We have to plant a lot, and after we plant them, I need to look how many we need. How many we need? It can't be much anymore. Are you sure we need them?
Need what?
Let me see.
We need 5,000.
Yeah, 5,000. Yeah, I see. Yep. That's gonna take some time, right?
Yeah, we have to play a lot more.
Yeah. How many can we plant at a time? 800.
Yeah, I think so. I'm not sure.
You can see the money isn't a problem. Know. No, the money isn't a problem, guys.
Not anymore.
Nah.
Okay, I need to sell.
You also soon need to take over here. I can take most of them, then Celica have to take it. So that's cool. Right, let's see. How many? Shouldn't be much. Oh, it should actually is a lot.
Oh, I need some fuel.
Oh, I'm done. GG. Your turn.
Okay.
I take. Yeah, your sold the flowers. But there's also some quest flowers. This one here.
Why not just take them all?
I'm lazy, you know.
We need the money.
Yeah, for the 100 flowers.
Yeah.
Sure.
No, we need to upgrade the things.
You mean,
you know,
the
feeder and the flower thing and the pond and the 1-2-3s.
The best one is still to upgrade this one here. I don't know how much it's changed looks. It's so cool. Oh, we could actually do it, maybe. It's 23 millions. That's a lot.
Oh.
But it is 100% worth it because we get most gems for this and we get most money for the flowers. So
yeah,
we should do it. We should upgrade it all the time. Again, then money will be no problem. I don't really ever take trees anymore for money because... And gems too, because There's no point in it.
No point in what?
Farm gold in trees.
Oh, yeah.
Tulip is pretty cool. Like, we already have sprinkles on some cheap tulips, but I'm not gonna change them because we don't really need the money on
that the was lot. In the beginning, I remember.
Yeah, yeah, but that's fine that we just save, so we don't need to do it.
Yeah.
Want them, of course, of the all. I also wanna think about it in a realistic way, and you know, we need to water flowers. They are like creatures.
Yeah.
With life, so it'll be evil not to. So of course.
Oh no, not more space. Oh, I mean.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Good. All right.
And I can't plant the broccoli yet.
Mm-mm. We also need money. You haven't taken the tea and stuff, right?
No.
Good, because we should take the flowers first and then upgrade. So next time we come on, we can easily get money again. But we will get extra gems this time. Gems is still what we need.
Yeah.
And we should be able to get enough. I hope. Still got a lot of money here.
Oh.
What?
I just water some flowers with sprinklers on.
No.
Waste of fuel.
Oh, level up to me.
Oh.
Still need a lot of money. Some flowers takes up to 7 days is max, and that's really, really long time.
Yeah. That's the orange one, right?
Yep, but they also
the
give
orange daisy.
They also give so much money.
Yeah, or is it the rose? I don't remember 3,000. Now.
Yeah, there is so many, man.
No, the rose is 5 days. And the daisy is 7 days.
Okay. Let's see, this is not ready. This is, and it's only give a little bit of money. Oh, it's so cool we expanded. Now it's not looks small anymore. That looks like they have space and enough space.
Yeah.
I like that. Because we also get more and more events flowers up here, so they need space.
Yeah.
I'm not sure we will get enough money. I hope so.
There are still fish.
Oh yeah. Okay, I take this line. Just only take I don't care of course for the small one, but wait with the good flowers.
Yeah, I don't take the teas.
Okay, I go up.
Only take the other flowers.
Okay, I go up. Oh, the animals. Sorry, I need to take the animals.
Oh no.
Maybe I
you're leaving me.
I come on. Look how many cows.
Oh my god.
I really don't like the quest, man. And yes, guys, you can see why just...
Oh no, I'm full on flour.
Why not just spam cows all over the place? Because it's not funny. It must take the time, but... Yeah, and see, if I just have a feeder. But nope.
Then buy a feeder. Oh, we don't have enough.
No, we do what we...
I don't remember what we said.
We need sprinklers. Finish the sprinklers line. But didn't we get... No... No.
Oh, there's flowers here too.
Next time on this. Oh, look at this. So close.
Oh.
Next time.
Yeah.
Yep,
oh,
next time.
Oh, it's a goat.
Yeah, we also get it up. Oh, I need to feed. Okay. Let me see. What did I want? What? Why? No, I was fishing, right? You, yeah.
Yeah, you have to fish if you want to.
No, not really, but it's fine.
Then don't do it.
Take the expensive fish.
No. Also with the cheap one.
Nope.
Yeah.
Stupid.
There's also the diamond fish.
Yeah, they're good.
Don't want it. Don't remember the name of it.
Fish really not give much, but you know, we also have to make something here. We find out.
They give good XP.
Which? The fish?
Yeah.
Mm-mm. The flowers is incredible, but we don't need XP. We are max now. We can't unlock anymore.
We're not max.
No, but we can't unlock anything.
That's true, but we're not max.
No.
Oh no! I forgot one. Oh my god, I have to go all the way back.
But you know, it's like GTA 5, where you also unlock everything at 120. And then, you can level up, but you don't get anything from it, so that's kind of the same for me.
Why then could level up?
Just
when you don't get anything.
The same in this game. I could ask the same question in this game. It's just so people not say, okay, now I'm done. So say, okay, let me level up. Then people who join the farm can say, oh, he's not only level 100, he is 200. Oh, he's twice so good. I don't know.
Oh. I see.
It's only prestige. No rewards. Okay.
Or maybe there's hidden rewards.
Optimized, maybe. Okay.
Do we have enough money?
I check. I don't think so. Are we done now? The flowers?
No.
Nope, it's not. The icon isn't there. 23.
Okay.
16. So.
Need a lot more. Oh!
What?
Was that me?
I guess
or
so.
Or was it you?
I didn't do anything, so I guess that's on you.
Oh, nice.
Any new animal? No! Lol, the reindeer! Oh, nice. Let me get that. No, oh, it's so expensive to feed. Really, now I don't want
that. Oh no, I took gems by accident. Didn't what? See.
The good one?
No. It was...
No, the cheap one. I don't care for that.
Mustache flower.
It's the cheap one, right?
Yeah.
Okay, it was really good you did the mission. Now we can actually
but
are you out now?
Out?
Yeah, flowers.
Yeah.
There isn't any more.
There's mustache flowers.
Yep, I mean there isn't any for gold.
No.
Yeah, okay. I don't think we can make 1 million with trees.
But there's fish.
Yeah, you can take them. I took the good one. I take the trees. Actually, this one here give really good. But we need
1k. 2k. 2k. 3k. 7.
But summer is the worst season for
almost 3. 8. That's the highest.
Oh no! Yeah, you. How much you get per catch?
Yeah. 8k. That's the highest.
We still need over 1 million.
Oh my god.
Yep. Not gonna be a thing, but oh.
Then we can plant the broccoli and the melon.
Yeah. Then we can plant the broccoli and the melon, and then we can feed the reindeer. It will be much better.
Yeah.
So I think we do it like that, guys. We will upgrade it next time. It doesn't really matter. It's like maybe, I don't know, maybe max 100 gems difference, and that's really not
So should I take the gems?
Yeah, and okay. I gonna feed the reindeer. Okay?
Yeah.
But I need feeders for that, because I don't... And what do they need? I don't remember. Yeah, this only give gems. The... Is this this one here? It is. First we feed them.
I take some broccoli.
First we feed them and then we look for some feeders. We need 4 to get it full. And we want to... Okay, I think we go for feeders after this, Celika. I'm so tired of this.
Okay, we do that.
But we take the sprinklers first, okay?
Oh, we have enough now. Yeah.
That's most important.
So, I take the tea?
Hmm?
I take the tea?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, what do they need? Reindeer. Okay, they need... The fish is max. That's fine. They need the... fruit. Okay, that's cool. There we go.
Ooh, almost 100 on the red one.
No, yeah, they're really good. Let's see. Let's just do this. Do that sometime. Doom. And the goat here. Then we are really soon done, guys. So what we do is we do this. Then we go up here. Oh.
There we go. Oh no, I need the mustache flower.
Yeah, guys, actually an half hour passed now because I could take the gold nugget again, Celika.
Oh.
So I think we're done now.
Yeah.
I just and you can find me near the sprinklers.
What sprinkler?
There's you can a look lot? At the, look at the map. I plant them.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah. It was right here, in the top or something.
Up here. I'm up there. Hello.
Oh, hello.
I'm dancing.
It's so sad. We don't really have enough. Or do we? Because it's, I know it's... No. Sadly. It's close.
Almost. We need...
One more. We need 3 more.
Yeah.
No. We have not.
There's nothing that's close. Yeah, one, but that's the goat.
Yeah, we got it this time. It's I just need to sell the fish. There, Max. Oh, it's here. It's fine. Okay, so guys, see you tomorrow in a new video, and thank you so much for being here with us. That was so cool. Right, Celika?
Yeah.
Bye 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 bye.
Bye 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 bye.
Bye 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 bye.
No 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 no.
Bye 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 bye.